Run back and forth to avoid his arms. You can watch the pattern, or just press A to dodge. There's nothing of interest in this last area. Just run for the finish.